Assalamu alaikum children. Welcome to the science class for the grade 4. This is lesson number 6, Plants Living and Surviving, part 2. In the previous video, we have studied the terms natural habitat. In that, we have seen two types, terrestrial habitat and aquatic habitat. And we have also discussed the term adaptations. What are adaptations? The changes which plants or animals make in themselves to survive, to suit in their particular environment. Changes that make plants suited to their environment are called adaptations. Okay, so let us see the different adaptations shown by the plants in different habitats. So here we have seen the habitats. Habitat means the place where the plants grow, the place. So natural habitats are terrestrial habitat, means the land part. Okay, the plants which grow on the land. And the aquatic habitat means the plants grow in water. So now we will see the adaptations in the plants of different habitat. We will see the adaptations in the terrestrial plants. Okay, the plants that grow on land habitats such as plains, cold and snowy mountains, marshy lands and deserts are called terrestrial plants. So, as we have seen in the beginning of the lesson, terrestrial plants means plants which grow on the land part. So, in these different land forms come like plains. Plains are the land forms, then cold or snowy mountain. It can be deserts or marshy areas. It can be grasslands, plains, mountains. Okay, different habitats. So, these habitats which where the plants grow on the land, they are called terrestrial habitat. So in the land part only, these land, all landforms we can see. So let us see the adaptations shown by terrestrial plants. So what are terrestrial plants? Which grow on the plains, marshy areas, on the deserts, snowy mountains, and it means on the land part. Plants that grow in the plains. In different landforms, you will see the different adaptations. The climate in the plains can range from very hot to very cold. How the climate will be in the plains area? The climate will be very hot to very cold. It can be extremely hot to extremely cold. Plants that grow in the plains have many branches and lush green crowns. So the plants which grow in the plains, how the trees will be? It will be green, lush green crowns it will be having, and they have many branches. Okay, then examples of these plants which grow in the plains are peepal, banyan tree, mango tree, neem tree and shisham. Okay, examples of the plants which grow in the plains. So observe the crowns and leaves of the trees shown in the above picture. You know, see these crowns of the trees, and in the neem tree and in the mango tree, in all the trees which grow in the plains, the common thing is they will be having many branches and lush green trees. So what is the reason? Because the in this area where the landform is plain, here they get sufficient rainfall, first of all. Okay, observe the crowns and leaves here. The trees in the plains have a large number of thin, lightweight leaves. The large number of leaves help them to capture a lot of sunlight to make food. So when branches and leaves are more, so it helps them to prepare food in the because they capture lots of sunlight. Okay, as you know that leaves prepare food for the plant. So these many branches and a lot of leaves are there, so they absorb more sunlight and prepare more food for the plant. Okay, it helps to make food. Some trees have thick, strong trunks to protect them from winter. Such trees keep shedding leaves and growing new ones throughout the year. They stay green around the year. So they get, I told you, they get a sufficient rainfall all over the year. That's why the leaves of the tree will be always green in color, lush green color. Cone is heavy crowns. Okay, they stay green round the year, so they are called evergreen trees. The trees in the plains have lush green color leaves, lots of branches and leaves. So they are called evergreen trees. All over the year, they stay green. Some trees in the plains shed all their leaves once a year, usually during the winter. Such trees are called deciduous trees. See, some trees which get more rainfall, they will be green all over the year. But some trees, they shed their leaves in a particular season. So they are called deciduous trees. The leaves which will be green all over the year, they are called evergreen trees. The trees which are having green leaves all over the year, they are called evergreen trees. And some trees shed their leaves in a particular season, they are called deciduous trees. Deciduous trees grow new leaves in the spring season. Okay, so this is about plains. We have seen the trees, evergreen trees and deciduous trees. Now we will see rainforests that grow in plains. In the plain only, in this landform only, we will see rainforest. Rainforest are found in hot and wet places. Hot and wet place means where the humidity will be more and they get plenty of rainfall. The places which get more rainfall, plenty of rainfall, and there will be, these places will be hot and humid. So here at these places, the forests are called rainforest. Where it rains heavily, there are a large number of plants of different shapes and sizes growing here. The plants compete with one another for sunlight. So rainforests are the forest where they get heavy rainfall all over the year. So in this forest, there will be variety of trees and plants. And do you know, because of the dense forest, it will be difficult for the sunlight to reach at the ground. It is difficult for the lower plants to get the sufficient sunlight because of the huge trees and their crowns. They form a structure like umbrella in the forest that is called canopy. See, here you can see, because of the huge and dense trees in the rainforest, the leaves and branches of the trees, they form the green covering like umbrella type. It is called canopy, C-A-N-O-P-Y. Trees in rainforest grow very tall to grab maximum sunlight. These trees grow very tall. The trees have thick crowns and form a canopy that covers the other parts, plants below. These trees receive a lot of sunlight but allow very little sunlight to reach the plants below. So the plants which are tall and having big crowns, they get sunlight properly. But the plants which are lower and the ground, they cannot get sunlight. Okay. Under the canopy, there are small trees, bushes and climbers. These plants have large leaves to capture whatever little sunlight reaches them. Some plants climb over the trees to reach the canopy. Yeah, some climbers, they try to reach on the trunk of these trees to get sunlight. Till the canopy they grow. Okay, children, that's it for today's video. We have seen the terrestrial habitat in plains, rainforest and evergreen trees and deciduous trees. We have seen with examples, and in the rainforest we have seen the special feature, that is canopy. Okay, because of the dense forest, rainforest, these areas get heavy rainfall all over the year. Hot and humid places and wet places. Wet places means which get continuous rainfall, heavy rainfall. Okay, so this is all about the plains and rainforest. In the next video, we will continue this lesson with plants grow on the mountains. Okay, take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.